train and conductor on standby. All I need now is a driver.
Yes, you did it! Horizon Rush is complete! Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a date with several drift zones.
Roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn left.
They found one of these things in Texas a few years back, but I had no idea there was another. That is a 250 GTO. We've hit the jackpot.
Wait till you see this thing return to its former glory. I'll call you.
arrived at your destination.
I've raced trains before in the UK, but watch out for this conductor. I've never seen someone so competitive. Best of luck.
They're allowed to be dropping carriages, but it's certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that. Across all speed traps. Are we under tuning these all?
No, wait, I forgot, it's you. The scores are probably fine.
Hey, James. Got some adventure plans for you, when you have time.
In 400 yards, turn left.
turn left. In 400 yards, you'll arrive at your destination. Recalculating route. thought you'd never ask. Alex has been talking gauntlet ideas for weeks. I'll call him.
Right. We'll have the gauntlet scouted and waiting. It's going to be a good one. Even I barely know where we're going.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn sharp left. Recalculating route. Arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the gauntlet. Get ready to throw down. unbelievable, you know that? I pulled out all the stops on that one. I really thought I had you.
Hey, James. Got an editorial today. Horizon Hall of Fame shoe-in. I suspect Jamin wrote it, but he makes some good arguments. How would the shoe-in feel about another Horizon adventure?
Thanks for the subtle hint, Hayley.